Yeah, if it wasn't calling before, this will do it. Yeah, right? Yeah, but now he has all that stuff stuck on him. It's a problem.
But it's still attached.
He's freed, but he still has all that on him. Yeah, he does. Like, I'm free at least. That's something. Maybe. Well, they got him out, everybody. Still has the hose on. They were talking about tranquilizing him later and trying to untangle him. So, we'll see what they end up doing. And they're actually trying to clean up the little bit of debris that was left over. They said the sanctuary was actually built on top of an old landfill, and so stuff works its way up from time to time, and they have to help the animals out a little bit. About 800 pounds for a full-grown bull male. Well, he's down by the pond now. We can't see him anymore, but they got him free at least, so that's good. I